Good morning and welcome once again to Delta Launch Control, where we are very pleased to be joined by NASA Launch Manager Omar Baez from NASA's Launch Services Program at Kennedy Space Center in Florida. We are here at Vandenberg Air Force Base after a wonderful, well-deserved launch this morning. Omar, can you please tell us how things went from your perspective?
Things went absolutely perfect today. The weather cooperated with us and the upper level winds cooperated with us, so the vehicle was perfect, the spacecraft was perfect, the range instrumentation worked great. Couldn't ask for better.
A lot of satisfied customers then.
Absolutely. The nation's got another wonderful weather asset up in space, and we can't wait to have the products coming back from it. It's a real pleasure to work this mission. I know folks have been working on it for a lot of years, and it's well deserved that we get this launched, get our folks back home, and enjoy the Thanksgiving Day holiday. And I do want to thank the entire team for hanging in there with us. It took a little bit longer than we thought, but we got it done. And now we prepare for our next weather satellite, which is GOES, which we'll be doing in March out of the Cape.
And what is next for the Delta II? This was the penultimate launch today.
So we will have the last of the Delta IIs launching the ISAT satellite, and that'll be in September of 2018. It'll be a little bit different Delta II. It'll have four solid rocket motors on it versus nine, so it'll be a little bit easier to get out of here, not have to worry about closures coming down in areas you don't want them to. So we should be able to, we look forward to doing it. It's kind of sad to see the Delta II go away, but it's been a great vehicle for NASA. It's been our workhorse vehicle, and it's sad to see it go, but that's the way it goes.
Understood.
Well, thank you. Thank you for joining us.